mean, I love like the end of it. Yeah. Well, some days I generally go to the flea market until I get out. But it doesn't work. I'm also not drinking very much, and it's not really good on the bike. And much larger. Ah, well. Talking about the elephants being killed in Nigeria, building roads so that people can get further into the bush to kill elephants. So I said, will they catch anybody anywhere near elephants with guns? You execute them on the spot and you leave them for the buzzard to eat. No, that's radical. But not only the poor people who may be killing the elephants, but also the middlemen, anybody you catch in the country exporting, they all execute. So that was... Well, look. You put up a sign and say, anybody here with a gun suffers death. There it is. And then if you were in there with a gun, and they catch you, that's it. And then we accept the slaughter of our elephant cousins. And for old men and Chinese, like, you know, weirdness, you know, the abuse of the planet, you know, something's got to be done. And nothing... Oh, yeah, right. Well, there's lots of plans.